Alright, boys, let's see what I got. Oh, I got these things. Ooh, tentacle spawn. And they come out of these arches, right?
Like, yeah. Yeah, they spawn here at the top and move down and follow the path round. Now they come down, they go to here, and they go over to here, and then they walk, come round, and as soon as they get to here, you lose lives.
Start the game already.
Which race did? What did you choose, Lom?
Darkness and fire.
Oh, the same.
I chose.
How the fuck do I upgrade the tower?
We'll say when you click on it.
Yeah, I'm clicking on it right now.
Yeah, no, hover over the icon. What's it say?
Oh. Oh. You got me, buddy.
I want a rooted chasm. I want the tiny shrub.
You're a shrub.
That just says...
Are you guys getting evil creeps too? Oh, I got Thief Apprentice, apparently. Wait. Hold on a second. It's not showing off Thief Apprentice in my inventory. Research complete.
May not have enough gold to choose him.
Oh, okay.
Check the price. If he's still in one of the buildings, you didn't get him.
I fucked up.
Fine, it's your first time.
That's what she said.
Everybody fucks up on their first time.
I'm gonna start the new level immediately. Okay, and while I do that, let me get fell weed again. I don't want that. Ooh. Well, what do I do with the items that drop?
You can pick them up with your hero, and then you can give them to the towers.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna give you Claws of minus 16% attack speed. Holy shit. Level 5, nice. Good job, my creation. Ooh, no, not the item, come back!
The item will go to the box.
Oh, okay.
Research complete.
No, you don't have to worry about the challenge levels. When it says challenge, it just means see how much damage you can do. You don't actually lose lives if it gets through.
It's honestly pretty relaxing.
For now. For now.
Well, that's unfortunate.
What?
Mine got passed.
Didn't Merlin say we didn't have to kill it?
If it's a challenge, you don't need to worry. If it's anything else, then you do.
More damage from my guys. Speed Demon's reward. No! Damn it. I've run out of towers to build. And I can get the fiery pebble, but I'm all out. Happen again. Holy shit. How do you guys get your blue towers by any chance?
That's later on, like the high level. The very rare chance of getting those.
Oh.
mainly get commons and uncommons at the moment.
I'll research lesser elemental ghosts, but I still can't see it. I wonder. Oh, that's where they are, in the stash of uncommons. I've had towers here this entire time. Feels bad, man. This makes a lot more sense now.
Oh.
How far do the upgrades go for researches?
20 or so odd.
Holy shit. You have plants. That plant has 2,000 fucking damage, what the fuck?
I have plants.
Oh shit, I'm a dummy. Oh no.
Oh, you've just been massing towers, haven't you?
Yeah.
You haven't been upgrading any of them.
Yeah.
Good job.
It's worked out so far.
It won't for long.
I know, I know. See, because you said upgrade, and I was like, oh, okay, level 8. So they just don't upgrade on their own, but... Yeah. Okay. Well, I can't upgrade that guy. I need level 3 in fire, so let me just... Oh, no, why? That's not the upgrade I wanted. Alright, well, I'll just put this down anyway. Okay, darkness level 4. Oh, that's darkness level 4? Oh, but I need to be level 26. More gold is required. I've made a grave mistake.
Only slightly.
Let's see if I can salvage this.
Well, it seems to be working so far, though.
Yeah.
But what wave are you on?
22?
Okay, I'm on 30.
Okay, fair enough. Oh, we go at different rates?
No, you can skip to the next level.
Okay. I'm gonna start selling off some of my towers, actually. Okay, that's good. Let's
see. Another fucking burning watchtower. My thing's already almost full of fucking towers. I don't want any more.
Yeah, I'm so lucky this worked out so well. Oh, I got a burning watchtower. Nice. Okay, let me just get haunted debris. Droll. Ooh.
Ooh, can upgrade my cactus. That's something I'd hear myself say.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna leak this one. But this is a challenge one, so I'm okay. I guess. Unfortunate. I just want the next round to start. How much health lives do I have? 81%, okay.
You select your hero, you can hit the little play button, which is the next wave.
Yeah, I've been doing that. Okay, how about we increase the damage of you? Oh, shit. Come on! Yeah, it's starting to fail on me.
That range checker doesn't do anything, by the way.
I know, it just helps me. Owie. Oh boy, oh boy. Okay, dark fire pit, you can go.
We are the Knights of Neep, and we require a shrubbery. How much do you cost? 1,000! Oh my god. Got a tower for 1,000.
Okay, Elemental Ghost has been upgraded, so he should save me a little bit. Which is good.
Fire 5, that's what he's not getting.
Thank you so much for telling me this, Merlin. I should have actually asked you.
What, that you can upgrade?
Yeah. Can I sell some of my items?
No, you can't sell them, but you can combine them into different ones.
Oh. How does one do that?
Click on the Herodric Cube.
Alright, hold on, I need a... I got this guy, thank you. Thank you, everybody. Okay, Herodric Cube, where? Oh, wait, actually, no, where is it? Oh, there it is, okay. So I take 2 oils or consumables, 4 oils or consumables, 3 permanent items, okay? 5, okay. Percent damage, huh?
Where do you combine items?
The cube right next to the cage. See what else? Thief novice, thief, okay. Let's give you the claws of wisdom. Oh god, claws of wisdom are bad. Oh, they have to be of the same rarity. That sucks.
Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention.
Fuck this, I'm putting the Claws of Wisdom there. Oh, I got a village witch, I guess. Oh my god. I failed that completely.
Will I get enough for this? I have no idea. Well, I managed to get a unique tower. Lost a shit ton.
Oh. This is just an item. Plus 72% damage to nature. That seems fine, actually. Let me go ahead and give it to you. Hellhound, there we go. Okay, Merlin, I think I saved myself. Somehow.
Good.
He is attacking my statues. Oh, he's stunning my statues. Nice meme.
Are you on that way? Yeah. Come on, 200 gold ball.
Ooh, a dowsing rod. Minus 10% damage, minus 10% spell damage, plus 25% item chance. Thoughts, everybody? Should I use it?
Completely up to you.
Ooh.
Oh, okay. I'm happy. Oh, I can. Sweet. Okay.
Oh, son of a bitch. He got through. More gold is required. I guess I'll give it to this guy. It's not that important. I'm gonna die.
Don't die.
Dude, I've lost so much health. I'm at 55%.
I'm on 75. You, Lom?
75 where?
Well, health. What percentage of life are you on?
64.
Okay, you have it worse than both of us.
Yeah. Kind of fucking around with the items and wasn't paying attention, so a bunch of guys got through.
Ooh. Okay, Bone Shrine, there we go. Don't know if this will be any good, but let's see. Level 44, then I can upgrade. Need darkness level 8, I got level 9, okay. Yeah, I'm on 39 right now.
49.
Is a burning watchtower good, Merlin?
I don't know. Run them every single time what you get, so.
Extra mana. What? Which one of my guys uses mana? Oh, I think you use mana. Okay. Oh, what? He got through? I'm not winning today. At least that was a challenge. Oh.
Don't be shy.
More gold is required. More gold is required. More gold is required.
I'm gonna just, I'm, even though I upgraded this, I'm gonna delete it. Oh god, I'm on 27.
Yeah, I'm losing lives left and right now.
Was pretty instrumental. I need 1200 to get my next set of upgrades. What's Civ Wars?
I won't bite.
Is that like a arcade game? But with civilizations?
What are you on about?
Civ Wars? You just advertised it?
I didn't advertise. What do you mean advertise?
Like, you put it on the chat menu.
I didn't advertise anything.
No, he did. Who's
he?
Oh, the mod creator. He put it on this on the screen. Like a little like text symbol or whatever, the bot. Oh damn, the ops are strong. Whatever, it doesn't matter. What the hell? Why won't my guys fire?
Oh, it's because they're being slowed.
Oh, fuck me.
More gold is required. More gold is required.
Oh, fuck it. You're sold as well. These items are useless. Minus 15% attack speed, plus 50% damage. Guess I'll put it on you, because you're already fast. How are you guys?
I'm almost dead.
Same. What about you, Lom?
Don't be shy.
Same.
Okay. I'm glad we're all on the right track. This has 1300 DPS. That's okay, I guess. Plus 15% attack speed, minus 15 damage and spell damage. Wow. What a meme. I think this is it. Yep. Goodbye everybody, I'll see you in hell. Unique unit this entire time. Oh. And a rare. Yep, I'm dead. Oh, Lom, you're dead too. Hello.
I had one of the bigger guys get through and he took away like 19% of my health.
God, I wish I figured out that you can upgrade a lot earlier. And also that I had different houses with your towers.
What do you think the other houses were then?
Decoration. Oh well.
And you can see how long it takes me to lose.
God, I had a unique unit and I had a couple rare units. Hey, Lom, what's up? I'm above you. Lom, you're a dog? You're a guy on top of a dog? Come with me. Hello, Merlin. We will stop them. Okay. Never mind. Are these things turning invisible?
Ethereal.
You see, only lost one HP.
Oh. Right, my least favorite wave of existence. The things that fucking revive.
Wait, they revive?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yep. Well, they have a second chance.
Oh, you mean these units coming up?
And the last wave had it as well.
What's your main damage
what you mean by I get it.
And that guy. It's the main damage dealer, it's the green dragons and the cactus. Oh, it's the fast growing plant, okay. Be careful, Lom, it's a fast growing plant.
This is probably the end, I'm guessing.
No.
5%.
You can clutch this, Merlin. How many more waves do we have? Or do you have, rather?
I have another 60.
Wow!
120 waves.
Wow!
Go, coconut tree.
Where's the coconut tree? Oh. It does one damage.
Yep, but it rains down coconuts.
But it does one damage. Welcome, Merlin, to the afterlife.
Oh, Ruffle wasn't good enough to join the million club.
I was the 1 million club. I'm Poo Poo.
You are. Sorry, no, Lom is. Lom is.
How do you mistake Lom for Poo Poo?
I don't know.